OK, well, let's talk then about Arsenal's attacking intent. The last two games, Mesut Ozil has been incredible, which is probably as pleasing for the Arsenal fans as it is frustrating.
Yeah, it's certainly pleasing. I mean, he got a lot of credit for the game against Tottenham. I mean, a lot of the talk was about how hard he works off the ball, and I think for me that's the only negative, is that it's a surprise that we are so surprised about it. I think you have to work off the ball no matter what kind of player you are in the modern day. You have to show strength, you have to show urgency in your game, and you have to close down the ball when it's in your area, no matter what, even if you're an attack-minded player. And I think what that does when you show urgency without the ball, it then transfers into the other side of your game when you have the ball. You can see there the fans will back you when you show that passion and urgency to get tackles in. But at Huddersfield in midweek, he was fantastic. He sets up two goals and scores one. But this is the thing with Ozil, I think. There are great players in the Premier League. Number 10s are attack-minded players. We're looking at De Bruyne, we're looking at Silva, we're looking at Hazard. They're so incisive in their play. Ozil is in that bracket. He has the talent. He has absolute world-class talent on the ball. But sometimes that urgency in his game, and now when we're seeing him here, we're seeing him run behind people against Huddersfield. The last goal here reminds me of Mo Salah at the minute. As soon as he sees a space, he wants to run in behind people. That's where we can add to his goals, because when you look at his Arsenal's career, he's not really performed against the big teams. He has to be that little bit sharper, that little bit in that final pass, because he has the quality.
I think that's down to Arsene Wenger, me. I mean, as a player, I think all of us standing here now would say that comes from within a lot. But some players need it cajoled, need it dragging out of them. And I think when he was at Real Madrid, you saw the urgency. You saw the intensity at most more times, more often than not. I think Arsene Wenger maybe is that little bit more relaxed of a manager. I think he needs grabbing sometimes, shouting at and demanding from him a bit more to get that out of him.
I think Ozil needs to be more ruthless as a player. And you get the feeling he plays for fun. Recently against Spurs was probably his best performance of the season. We want to see that again. The very next game, being cynical at Burnley, he wasn't fit. He wasn't available. Why? Now, we'll see tonight whether he really wants it. These are big games, and he has to turn up for his team. And if he goes at the end of the season, then he goes with the fans' blessing.
Talking of going, what do you make of these reports linking him to Manchester United? He solves a problem position in the number 10 role for them. And as you've already said, Jose knows how to get the best out of him.
Listen, since he signed in the Premier League, he's had the most assists and the most chances created in the Premier League. So that tells you the standard of play that he's got. Like I said before, when he's at Real Madrid, I played against him at Real Madrid. He was a different player than what I've seen here. The pace, he's deceptively quick. And if you can get that out of him with the ability, and he's a technician. If you can get that going, I'd take him at Man United all day. The free transfer, no doubt.
Definitely you would take him, but you do need that extra bit out of him. He has to start affecting these games. He definitely can affect this game today because of the quality.
Jose will get that out of him.
He can sign a pre-contract agreement in just a month's time, and that'll be difficult.
I'm taking him off you.
Rio signing the deal already.
We chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. We'll be right back. I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. See the horizon, turn us to thousands.